Hi guys, in my previous video you saw me open this floppy drive, so today I'm going to open it further and look what else is inside that I can salvage. Now guys, if you look closely, you will see this GND term, which is for ground and is soldered to this white wire. So this is going to be our negative, overall negative. And as for the positive, it is 5V, positive 5 volts. And let's give you a closer look. So here, as you can see, this is plus 5 volts, which is soldered to this yellow one. So let's try white and yellow and see if it works. So guys, that's my 5 volt supply that I'm going to use to test my BLDC motor from the floppy drive. And links for the components used in this project have been provided in the description. You can check it out and buy it from there. So seems like that it is not working. Therefore, I'm planning on using an external driver, BLDC driver. This piece is for hall sensor. Now guys, this what you see is my dead soldering iron, and I'm going to reuse its bit. Because as you can see that the space between the armature poles is very small, and I have to desolder the thin wires to take out the armature. Now guys, this one is my working soldering iron. So here I'm going to replace the bit with the one I just made. We'll be right back. So guys, at present the RPM is at only 12.3 volts. Let's increase it more. Now guys, to measure the RPM at which the disk is running, here I've placed this black tape, and this is the open area that is going to reflect the laser back to the tachometer. So guys, here I'm running the motor at 17 volts and here I have around 6000 RPM. We have 14,000 RPM.